Welcome to SimpleKidsCrafts.com, episode 518, How to Make a Polymer Clay Hot Dog. For this arts and crafts project, you will need polymer clay in yellow, red, and skin tone. Here I have two small pieces of skin tone polymer clay, which I made by taking a little bit of orange and white and mixing it with a little bit of yellow. I also have red here, a little bit of a dark red, and as well yellow. Now, they already sell skin tone polymer clay, so you can buy it pre-done already. Here I have two little balls of polymer clay that are skin tone, and they're about the same size. And what I'm going to do with these is to shape them like little rolls, just like this, and then flatten the bottom of them so that it looks like bread. Now I'm gonna take the little piece of red clay that you can see in here, and I'm gonna shape it into a hot dog, and then I'm gonna put the buns right next to each other. To give it a more realistic tone, you can mix red, apple red, together with a little bit of brown, so that way you can get the tone of the hot dog that you desire. You put the two pieces together like this and put the bun in the middle. And now we will take the yellow, and the yellow will basically be the mustard, which we're going to put on top. Just a little stick of the yellow, very, very thin. And then we're going to make it a little bit wavy right on top of our hot dog right there. And that's it. That's how to make a hot dog. I hope that you like this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!